V for vendetta, nods out for revolution. No immorality escapes prosecution. Hang the rapist in the human traffic, cause in any I'm addicted, crack dealers. If you ain't got a conscience, you ain't got a place here. If you don't like the refugees, you ain't gotta stay here. To every fucking racist, get the fuck out Toronto. Pack up your shit and get on to the go. I don't wanna see you in my city no more. I don't have patience for racists no more. I just can't love unconditionally. And now that I think about it, no one really should be. I won't judge you by racist sexuality, but I will judge you on your ideology. A belief shouldn't be chosen or invented. It's the most logical conclusion from the data presented. Any belief that goes against equality is a crime against logic, a senseless robbery. I'll be the vigilante the world needs me to be. I won't get that far though, that's easy to see. But if I inspire one person against all the odds, maybe they'll lead the fight and champion the cause. We need to wake up and shake off this apathy. They've stifled our passion, it's a fucking tragedy. I got no clue what the fuck to do, or even how the fuck to get through to you. But I'll keep trying with my angry rhyming. If I write the right words, maybe I can change minds. And if I can change minds, maybe I can save lives. And well, shit, wouldn't that be nice? It probably won't happen, but I'ma keep rapping. Cause it's either this, or maybe crying or laughing. No one likes sad people, or if that matter, madman. So I'll just be a rapper till they make me mad like last man. I don't even care, man, I know that line was shit. But I've been going a while now, which means I need a spliff. I got one here that's already rolled, so just listen to the beat while I light it up and smoke. V for vendetta, nice, V for Vizy. Nah, I'm just joking, I ain't ever had a green. But R for revolution sounds hard and confusing, and I wouldn't even really know what the fuck I'm doing. Oh man, not again, why? I started with such passion and then I got high. Fuck it, I guess I said enough shit, so I'ma close it with, nah, I got nothing.